apart to the international recognized standard of good clinical practice. The Ministry of Health, through Clinical Research Centre, CRC, and Clinical Research Malaysia, CRM, are focusing to ensure the quality of our investigator, sites, and research process is in accordance to the international requirements. Malaysia has over 30 years of experience in clinical research. Our country has various unique features that make it an ideal site to research new treatment. The features are ethnic diversity in our population, the non-communicable diseases, experienced medical professionals, established medical infrastructures, and a strong regulatory framework. Hence, Malaysia is a significant contributor to global medicine and medical device clinical research. The latest being the World Health Organization, WHO, sponsored solidarity trials research several treatments for COVID-19 infection. For the information, Malaysia is the first country, in fact, in ASEAN to enroll patients in this trial, which proves our capability. As Malaysia moves ahead toward its